How to prune tomatoes. First, find
the main stem and then branches coming out. Right here in the middle, those are called the suckers, and you want to prune those off so that your tomato can focus on the main branches and growing fruit.